When I moved to Africa, I was put in charge of the anthropology lab.
That's it.